brother, Jason. Yeah, it's been a while. I've been busy. Look, I don't really have time for small talk right now. I need a favor. I'm moving out and I need some help. Thought maybe my dear brother could spare a few hours. Life happens, all right? Look, I don't need to explain myself to you. Can you help or not? Great. I'll meet you outside in 5 minutes.
I've been fine. Nothing special's been going on, really. Just the same old routine, I guess. Probably just a church bell or something. Anyway, are you still looking for a new job? Yeah, sure, I guess.
Hello, and welcome to transfer to Ta-ta-ta!
Hello, and welcome aboard on the Visitor Glide. You are currently being transported to the aftergrave of your inviter. You will arrive shortly. A welcome gift has been sent from your inviter. The teleportation of your gift will commence in approximately 3 seconds.
Incident that has shocked the community. A house fire has resulted in the loss of 3 lives as it appears to be a sacrificial ritual orchestrated by cults. The victims have been identified as 30-year-old Americana and her 12-year-old son. Tragically, the father, Americana, also lost his life in the hospital a few days later from lung damage in a heroic attempt to rescue his family upon discovering the house of Lady Americana.
Too small for this guest room load.
Hey babe, quick question. Did you happen to change the computer password?
Oh yeah, I did, actually. I meant to tell you, but it completely slipped my mind.
No worries. Happens to the best of us. Why the change, though?
Well, our little tech whiz of a son has been spending more time on the computer than on his schoolwork lately. So I thought a little password change might redirect his attention.
Ah, sneaky move. So where's the new hiding spot for the password this time?
Behind the dryer in the utility room. Figured it would be a safe bet.
Got it. Thanks for keeping things in check, darling.
Anything for our little troublemaker, right?
Exactly.
think he's here now.
Are you sure it's him?
Yes. I saw the symbol on his arm. It's him.
Who's going first?
I'll take care of this one. You should have seen the look on your face, you absolute pussy. Anyways, I have been sent over to inform you that an individual from another aftername has requested a visitor call with your name on it. Isn't that exciting? I have spawned a phone for you to use a bit further into the rooms. Future policy! We only allow a short amount of phone time between visitors and the dead. So, make it quick. Ta-ta!
I know you. I'm not allowed to speak to the visitor phone for too long, so listen very closely. You need to keep moving forward. Eventually, you will find the aftergrave exit. Pass through it, and you will be safe from them. From there, I've arranged the visitor glide to come pick you up and take you to my location. We have to talk. Good luck.
Looks like there actually is an afterlife. The house after he killed us. And I think I found it in our aftergrave. If you've gotten far enough to find the key to my diary, then you're probably the person I'm writing this to. I don't know your name. I don't know why you did what you did, but I do remember that symbol. It's the only thing that I saw, and it's the only thing I won't forget.
Let's begin.
trying to go outside after the Great Border.
You don't understand. That guy over there, he's the reason why we're here.
And what makes you say that?
That symbol on his arm. The man who killed us had the same one. He's the one who killed us.
Well, an individual who goes by the name...
William Turner.
Has told me that he was the fireman who was trying to save you two.
Wait. What?
So that would mean that his mother is the one who killed you. He's got a real tattoo on his arm, while this little tootsie roll just seems to have gotten a conveniently shaped scratch. Damn.
What's going on? Is William here too? Was this poor guy trying to save us? Is his brother still here?
Forget I ever said anything.
No, you have to tell me more.
Beep, boop. I mean, Rudolph.
Stop that.
I don't know what you're talking about, but it looks like you two have passed outside of your aftergrave border. And that means I have to send you back to your aftergrave. Ta-ta!
Tell him that we're...
Hello, and welcome aboard on the Visitor Glide. You are currently being transported to the aftergrave of your inviter. You will arrive shortly. A welcome gift has been sent from your inviter. The teleportation of your gift will commence in approximately 3 seconds.
Thank you. Don't say that. You did the best you could. And that's more than enough. Surveilled so that the dead won't try to go outside of their aftergrave borders. Usually the only ones that have access to the security system are the ones with authority in this world. But there's this guy in this world that you've probably met. The robot. Well, he cares. He gave me this system so I could watch over my family. And ever since the day I got this, I've been staring at this screen, waiting for the day my family would find and invite the person that they have been looking for. And then, you two came along. The invitation system only accepts one person at a time. But I guess you two mess up the system by being at the same place at the wrong time. And I instantly knew what was going on when I saw the symbol he cut into your flesh. Honestly, I wish I died in that house fire, because that would mean I would be with them right now. I died in the hospital, and that was enough for them to separate our aftergraves. And as every day goes by, it hurts even more to not be there with them. I miss them so much. Find peace with our demise before we can cross over into the true afterlife, leaving our limbo state behind. Some do it by just letting time pass by, but in our case, time will never heal our wounds. If you avenge us, we can cross over into the true afterlife. I will be with my family again. Please! Help us before it's too late! And help yourself before it's too late! Let me just show you. Your brother is on his way to leave this world through the visitor exit as we speak. The portal only opens for one visitor per invitation. If he passes through, it will close. Your brother is trying to trap you here for all eternity. He couldn't get my family to kill you, so he's trying to get rid of you by giving you something worse than death. Spending an eternity alive. I can't thank you enough. The robot, or should I say, the human. Have a look at the news article on my desk. Not only be saving us, but you'll be saving him as well. Tell him everything you know, and he will definitely take you to the visitor exit. You'll be free from his aftergrave. Ring the bell when you're ready, and you'll be teleported to the reception hall. And hey, don't look down on yourself because you couldn't save us back in the fire. Because you're saving all of us.
Right thing, wasn't I?